Hi, Cinnabon. Happy Friday. I'm back home from work. Have you been a good kitty, huh? Well, get some wet food for the baby, okay? And then your dad just got to make dinner for himself. Yeah, I'll have to make, I think I'm going to have pasta salad. Something kind of healthy. Yeah. Oh. You look very happy to see your daddy. Oh, we got roasted chicken entree. That sounds good, doesn't it, buddy? Yeah. We'll go ahead and bust it open. Yeah. Here we go, Mr. Booberface. Oh, yummy, yummy. There we go. A little bit left. Ah, whatever. You enjoy that, my friend.
I'm going to make a bunch of this stuff. So, instructions are on the box. I'm not really going to go. It's not really going to be a how-to. I'm just going to show you some a little montage. Yeah, I'm going to make some. It'd be good. I have plenty left over for tomorrow. So, I'm going to have some warm tonight. And the rest of it's going to be cold, which I like it better cold, but I'm kind of hungry now. So, you know, I'm going to make some warm stuff. Normally, you'd add meat to this, especially pepperoni. I don't have any on hand, but that's okay. We do have something, the next best thing. Bacon bits, which barely qualifies. Not, I'm sure it's fake, but whatever. It's what we got in hand. So you cook these noodles for about 12 minutes, a dozen minutes, or maybe a baker's dozen, which would be 13 minutes. And then you have to mix the seasoning mix. And I'm going to add some. You're supposed to add just cold water in this, but I'm going to add some other things, too, just to, you know, kind of kick it up another notch. There we go, baby. Just teasing, I won't be putting any of this in there. Now we're talking. Just kidding. Oh, no, this would just be silly. So we have the seasoning mix. Gonna add a little bit of cold water, some zesty Italian stuff, dressing, I guess, and some green olives. Nothing is complete without green olives, of course. So we just gotta mix it all up. If the mixture is too thick like it was for me a moment ago, just add a little bit more cold water or, better yet, more of this stuff. Got about 5 minutes left on the pasta. Then you drain it. And when you're done draining it, you mix this stuff in there really good. Let it absorb, sit for a little bit. And then it's time to serve warm. It tastes way better cold, but I'm just gonna have some warm. And then tomorrow I'll probably have some cold. Yeah. Super cheap, super easy stuff. Normally this is something you'd make as a side or something, but whatever.
Does that smell good, buddy, huh? Do you want some noodles? Yeah, we get some noodles, okay? We'll do a treat time, okay? We got a little bit of time. Yeah, we'll do a little treat time for the baby.
This looks like a stoner cat with his little dealer bird. Catnip fever. Nothing keeps this kitty boogieing like the groovy flavors of chicken, catnip, and cheese dancing on my tongue. Jump on the soul train of tasty morsels with me, my cool cats, and keep the dance floor pumping. Wow, what a sweet description.
Wonder who wrote that. Oh, that's pretty cool. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Well, we'll get you some of those, okay, buddy? Yeah.
All right, my friend, are you ready? Are you ready for treats?
Well, here we go. We got some treats for the baby. Yes, we do. Oh, tomorrow I'm going to work on my Explorer. I got some parts in to fix it, or at least fix it more from the damage that happened when I hit the deer. Yeah.
So it'll look pretty darn good when I'm done for the most part. And then in the spring, my dad and I are going to finish it off, do some riveting, maybe go to the junkyard to get some more parts to complete it. Still going to be missing a fog light. Not that I really ever use those, but it would be nice for aerodynamic purposes to have that back. Yeah.
Okay, buddy, gotta get back to the stovetop.
Yeah. Daddy's almost done cooking, and Cinnabon's almost done drinking. Yeah. You know what I randomly miss really bad? Flea markets. Those are so much fun. Hopefully they can be open again pretty soon. Of course not in this weather, but maybe when the spring happens, we'll have flea markets again.
Yeah, uh-oh. That's okay, it's the alarm. That means I gotta take this bad boy off the stovetop and drain it. Yeah, I'm gonna let it go a little bit longer. The noodles are a little bit harder than I'd like them to be. Yeah.
Then maybe we can find something on Amazon Prime. By the time we find something worth watching on Amazon Prime, I'll be done eating. Yeah, that's how it works.
Hey, buddy.
Just gotta finish mixing this up. Yeah, mixing the sauce or whatever in with the noodles. It's easier to do with both hands. We don't lose it.
Yeah, and then we'll let it absorb for a little bit, and then it's time to eat. Yeah, for your daddy anyway. You already had your wet food. Yeah.
This is also good when you mix a little bit of Parmesan cheese in.
Now it's ready to eat. I'll let you know how it is. Hi, buddy. I'm going to go downstairs and see if I can find something on Prime to watch. Uh-huh. Do you want to go with me and see if we can find something to watch on there? Okay. I think he knows.
He wants to play, too. We'll play after we watch a little bit of TV. This is pretty darn good, I must say. Cinnabon wants to play right now, but I gotta eat and find something to start watching. Well, he's having fun without me. That's okay. Okay, I think I've settled on Casino Royale. Yeah, Daniel Craig's debut as James Bond. Mm-hmm. Hey, it's Cinnabon.
Okay, mister. We'll take a break from watching James Bond for playtime. Okay? Where'd he go? He must be down here. Cinnabon, are you downstairs somewhere?
Whoa, there you are. Whoa.
You must have been hiding from your daddy. You must have been hiding. What's it on your head? You got something on your head, buddy. Yeah, what is it? Oh. Thank goodness it's Friday, huh, buddy?
Uh-huh.
Tomorrow I'm going to have more than a pasta salad. When it's cooler, it's one of the few foods that's better when cold.
I should say, there's some like cold food like ice cream.
Yeah, some ice cubes.
Yeah.
Oh. 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 He's a fast kitty, huh? He's a fast kitty. Oh. That's the dark saber. Boop, boop, boop.
Oh. Whoa. This weekend, I'm going to do another 4-1 to the ATF. I was going to do a 14.5-inch upper receiver, but when the legal limit's 16 inches, and if you're going to go under that and do the right paperwork, you might as well go smaller than 14.5. It's only like 1.5 inches away from 16. So, if I'm going to be that way, I'm going to do a 10.3-inch barrel this time instead of the 11.5-inch that I did before. Kind of cool. Plus 10.3 inches looks way cooler. Yeah. And 14.5, right? If you're going to do 14.5, why go through all the trouble with the paperwork if you're only going to be 1.5 inches shorter? Yeah, might as well do something crazier like a 10.3-inch upper. Yeah. Plus, I already have a 14.5-inch upper receiver for a different project. So I've got to kind of diversify it. Whoa. Yikes. Yikes. Whoa. Why don't we play the red carpet?
The reddish carpet.
Yeah.
The red carpet.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. He's a little monster. Whoa. Ha ha. Got the zoomies. He gets the zoomies in this carpet a lot. Is he, you know why? Because he has a lot of, he has good traction control. Yeah, whoa, he can fly around. It's like he's on grass. Whoa. I'm sure it's probably nauseating watching this in the camera, but it's kind of hard for me looking at the camera and seeing him too. That's why we can have more intense playtimes off camera.
Yeah.
Not staring at a little screen the whole time. I haven't done a 4K video in a while. It's really hard to do though. It takes very, very, it takes a very long time to upload with my third world internet out here.
Oh no, whoa. Ooh. Dark saber. Ooh.
Whoa. Oh. Whoa. Whoa.
You gonna put an end to this chaos, my friend? You gonna put a stop to it?
Whoa. Whoa.
Boop. 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 Oh, is he gonna get it? Is he gonna attack it? You gonna attack it, buddy? You gonna attack it?
Whoa. You overshot it. But it's all part of his plan. He's gonna go. He's gonna get it. Maybe.
Ha. It's stationary now, my friend.
Oh, he's gonna get it. He's gonna get it. How is he gonna attack this moving target? He's thinking about it. He's thinking about it. Yeah. Little cat springs ready. Oh, he got distracted by the North Korean flag. Oh yeah, it's scary. Represents a lot of oppression that he doesn't like. Ooh. Something's confusing his tracking. Whoa! He just stepped on it.
Whoa!
Oh, water heater's freaking him out. So many noises, so many distractions, buddy. Masking the escape of the feathered snake. the deceased fish. Whoa! He's a little monster. Whoa. Okay, we'll go under the rug. That's what I think he wants. Under the rug. Sounds like a name of a nightclub or something. Whoa. We're going to under the rug. Who wants to go to under the rug with us? That'd be kind of stupid. Ooh. Whoa. If I had a nightclub, I'd call it Factory 10. After the factory in Bulgaria that makes really cool stuff. Yeah, Factory 10. Or Circle 10. Maybe both. They're kind of one and the same. Maybe call it Factory 10. And then for those... They have a special floor called Circle 10. Whoa. Boop. Looks like I'm putting a spell in you, little Harry Potter.
Whoa.
Yeah. Who would Cinnabon be in Harry Potter? Probably Ron, right? Huh. Surprised I even know one other character than Harry. Who's that guy? The guy that played Hans Gruber. Alan Rickman's character. Is that Snape? Snape? I think, I don't know. I've seen the first one in the theater. That came out in 2000, I think. And then saw another one, I don't remember which one. I should probably watch them all, even though I'm not really into that. It's too dark. It's kind of weird. I'm not really a Lord of the Rings, kind of a Harry Potter fantasy type. I do like vampires, though. It has vampires. I like it, like Twilight.
Whoa. Whoa. You gonna get it, buddy? Whoa.
Everybody, should we get back to the movie?
Yeah?
Okay. Well, thank you everybody for watching. We wish you have a fantastic Friday.
Yeah.
I hope everybody has a fantastic Friday.
Bye-bye.
Cinnabon seems interested in James Bond.
Yes.
Yeah, you like this movie, buddy?
What?
Okay.
What?
I think I found something Cinnabon likes to watch. Yeah. Looks like a squirrel, buddy. Yeah. Hopefully he doesn't attack the TV. Maybe I should leave one of these on. These, most of these are like 8 hours long. So before I go to work, I can leave it on. Then come home and find the TV destroyed. There we go. Ooh. What happened to the bird, buddy? Oh, there's another one. Tomorrow's video, we'll do a lot more of this just for fun. I think it likes this. This is Cat TV.